So what do you want? You don't know who the fuck I am!
What are you doing? Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
My name is Max Caulfield. I'm 18 years old. Years ago, my family moved away and I left behind my childhood. After 5 years, I'm back in my hometown, Arcadia Bay, Oregon. Now I'm studying photography at Blackwell Academy, my new home. In the end, it's still high school, which kind of sucks. Then there's Chloe.
Home, shit, home. Let's dance! Or take my picture with your new camera. Come on, rock out, girl!
Then something happened. Something that changed my life forever.
Max, what's going on?
Where am I? There's something else I have to tell you. Holy shit.
Talk to me, Max.
Whoa! No!
I discovered I could reverse time.
Max, start from the beginning.
Hey! Max? Chloe? Oh! Yay, Max!
In the bathroom today, you set off the alarm. You hella saved my life.
Don't ever touch me again!
Then I realized I had a choice.
Hey, you okay?
And the power to change everything.
Bang!
What the hell?
Come on, slowpoke!
If I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
So, what would you do now?
Hej, cześć, czołem, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku, trzecim Life is Strange, z tej strony Bartul. Wczytamy sobie nasz zapis oczywiście. Zapraszam serdecznie na gameplaya, miłego oglądania.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit. You thought you hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Pokłóciły się, jak to dziewczyna. Tak, Chloe chyba zginie. Znaczy zginie, przepraszam, zaginie. Będziemy jej szukać, tak? Czy to mi się coś popierdzieliło?
Broken. Man, are you serial? Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Zła bryka. Witaj w domu, Max. Max i Chloe. Czyżby to był nasz dom? Czy dom naszej przyjaciółki? Ach, te drewniane domy amerykańskie.
Come on in, don't be shy.
Silniejszy wiatr.
Nice.
Home, shit, home.
Domek się składa jak z kart. Nowy pokój nastolatki. Plakat z idolami.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Zarzucę leki, jest okej.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
A, jakieś komiksy. Gdzie ta muza jest? Tutaj. Sprzęt hi-fi.
It won't play without any power.
Nie chcę tu listwę zasilającą włączyć. Samsung tu pisze? Samsuno.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Potrzebujemy jakąś płytkę, tak? Nie sobie sprawdzę. Muszę znaleźć płytę z muzyką. Właśnie, tak myślałem, że potrzebujemy płyty. Żeby gra nas puściła dalej.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Same rupiecie, tutaj nic nie ma.
Chloe's dad built this dresser.
Fajnie.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
No, kobieta zmienną jest.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Schowek.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Gdzie ta płyta jest?
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Że w tym pudełku będzie jakaś płyta.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Super. Wiecie co, cofnijmy to. Nie będziemy zbijać tego pudła. Znaczy, tej kuli, przepraszam. A tutaj może coś będzie, jakaś płyta.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Pana dziewczyna. Kuźwa, dalej tej płyty nie ma. Zaczyna mnie to irytować. Może pod łóżkiem. A, mamy w końcu. A to jest ta zaginiona kobieta. Dziewczyna, tak? Ho, 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 ho.
Hey, give me that! Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
To zaginiona dziewczyna.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot, even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Co z twoją mamą?
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Ciekawe, co to za muzyka. A, mamy muzykę wyłączoną, więc nic nie gra. Spróbuję ją ustawić. Nic nie słychać.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Dobra. Muszę znaleźć narzędzia na dole. Czy jakim tutaj? W domu. Loe. Spójrz.
Wow, dark.
Ściszymy tę muzykę.
Cannot see anything.
Niestety nie mamy praw autorskich.
Wow, dark. I cannot see anything. Wow, dark. I cannot see anything. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Jesteśmy taką szarą myszką. Zacuganą.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Luxetine tablets USP. 10 mg.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Zwierzęcego. Chyba poszukamy tych rzeczy teraz. Nie wiem, co dokładnie mam znaleźć. Narzędzia jakieś, ale narzędzia to... mi to nie mówi.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days. Nope, someone locked it from the other side.
Czy wszystko pozamykane? Kate. Dzięki panowie. Max za pomoc. Nie ma problemu, ten koleś to dupek. Hmm. Będziemy telewizora włączyć. Musimy poszukać.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Półka. Może tutaj?
Nothing. This is so lame.
Do bani, nie ma nic. Co za dokumenty?
Shit! Butterfingers!
Czy to cofniemy czas? Włóżmy tą szafeczkę, może tutaj coś będzie, ale raczej narzędzi w szafkach się nie trzyma. Takich kuchennych przynajmniej. A, tu są narzędzia.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Takie malutki.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
David Madison zablokowany, wprowadź hasło.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Ooh,
precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable.
Wiecie co potrzebujemy? W takim razie jakieś krzesła. Coś, co by nam pozwoliło.
Cool, now it's opened.
Ale ja chcę wrócić tam. Coś, co pozwoliłoby nam dosięgnąć.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Trochę je tak jak ja. Lubię samochody.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Kurczę, jak tam się dosięgnąć? Chyba, że musimy coś z pokoju zabrać. Kresło albo coś. Boik.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Ahaha. Że musimy wyjść na zewnątrz. Poszukać.
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming.
Kosi trawę. Chcemy siadać na ławce. Drzwi są zamknięte. W takim razie tutaj nic. Nam z tego, wracamy z powrotem. Mapa, telewizor, konkret. Włączmy tą pralkę, to się... Narzędzie nam spadną.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Wyłączmy to. Narzędzia, spójrz.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Brilliant, Max. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Sposób. No, czy one tam upadną w to samo miejsce, no to Bestia sporna. No, ja bym tam wsadził rękę i wyciągnął, ale gra nam tego nie pozwala zrobić. Musimy zrobić według producenta, czyli wsadzić kartą.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Ale mamy narzędzia. Powinnam wrócić na górę i naprawić mój aparat.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Jasne, jasne. Przewracamy do Chloe. Gdzie jest pokój? A tutaj. Wrong way. A gdzie nasz sprzęt jest?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Kurczę, czy my damy radę naprawić teraz aparat? Tak, tak, tak. Oczywiście. Dupa, nie naprawimy.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max. I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs. But that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Powiedziałem. Ale nie.
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month.
To była moja siostra, nawet nie wiedziałem o tym.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
Boom, you're boom, crazy. Boom,
boom, yep, yep, boom, I'm fucking boom, insane boom. In the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Boom, 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 boom. Słuchajmy trochę tej muzyki.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Dobra. Co dalej? Musimy z nią potańczyć? Chloe, zdjęcie, rób. Pstryk, pstryk, pstryk. O jedno?
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on! Rock out, girl! break it down, Max.
Chloe, are you up there?
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Gdzie się schowamy?
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Three.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
Moglibyśmy cofnąć czas i spróbować jeszcze raz.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order.
It's not my pot, it's from Max.
Is this true?
Weźmy to na siebie.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
Super.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Super.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Cofamy czas? Dobra, srop jest, cofnijmy czas.
Second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe, open this door!
I'm
giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3...
Shit!
Dobra, to chyba
what's going on in here?
Schowasz.
Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like
my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little...
Fuck you, pig!
Listen, you asked for that. You know exactly what you're doing. I can already tell from today that you're trouble, Max. I hope this doesn't affect your status at Blackwell. Don't ever come back here.
Listen, dipshit, if you ever lay a hand on me again, I'll have your ass in jail. Then you can guard yourself all night.
You're the ones who'll end up in jail. Oh, you only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. And clean this pigsty up.
sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend, Max, don't you? So done with everybody in this town. I wish I hadn't even seen you. As if you care. Color me out of here.
Oj tam, nie przesadzę.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
A możemy zareagować? Jeszcze trochę trzeba cofnąć. W którym miejscu możemy zareagować, bo ja tutaj nie widziałem.
My pot. It's from Max.
Wimmy Chloe.
No way.
Nie da się chyba nic tutaj zdziałać. W takim razie chyba tutaj nic więcej nie zrobimy. Moi drodzy, to byłoby na tyle w tym odcinku. Dzięki za uwagę i trzymajcie się, hej!